Mehta from Calcutta.
Prashasti Singh from Mumbai.
Rahul Dua from Chandigarh.
Shankar Chugani from Bangalore.
Shashwat Maheshwari from Mumbai.
Arnav Rao from Chennai.
Ruben Kaduskar from Mumbai.
Yeah, and Aishwarya Mohan Raj also from Mumbai. Look at these cuties.
All right, can we invite on stage Kriti and Vijay to come up on stage? Let's take a couple of photographs with our contestants. I would also like to bring on the mentors Full and crowd. Judges to come up on.
Okay, okay.
Basically everybody. Kisi aur ko bhi aana, aa jao sir. Bahut wide lens hai aaj apne paas. Aa jao. 35 mm mein sab fit aayega. Aa jao. Come on. No, just them. That's fine.
We'll figure. Ho jayega. I'm so glad. मैं कुछ नहीं कर रही हूँ ये ठीक करने के लिए. मैं यहाँ पे बैठ के चिल कर रही हूँ. फोटो कैसे होगा सर? मेरा भी यही सवाल था.
पर
सवाल 10 करोड़ का सर.
All right. Cool. Everybody squeeze in together. Oh, should we sit down? Oh, stand. ये हाइट की वजह से आप आगे खड़ा कर रहे हो ना? I know.
I'm sitting down. नहीं आएंगे. तो फिर क्या करें? अच्छा contestants को बिठा दें.
Contestants stand. Everybody stand. oh, you want them to?
Yeah.
Sorry.
Why don't they come?
Oh, okay. Let's about how are we do this? Contestants, can we come here
one
on the
step.
Ground floor?
Yeah.
First floor apartments to be taken by judges.
On the chairs. Chairs to bhej diya wapas.
Jitna piche ho sake utna.
Oh, correct. Correct.
Go back.
So let's just go back only.
Judges, go back.
Take a one step. Thank you so much, contestant. Can we have a huge round of applause for all the contestants who came up on stage? You would be seeing them starting the 13th of July. I think in India right now, I don't think there's much competition.
But why are you speaking on behalf of Zakir? He's not.
I mean, we'd be lying if there's no competition, of course, because we make sure that we become better at what we do as much as we can. Because everyone's working really hard, so it's one of those things. It's not very like, hi, tu aisi, tu aisi.
We've talked about it so much. Oh.
I'm glad that happened. I'm so glad I don't remember. Thanks.
No, we talk about it so much, and it's really healthy, and it really helps us push each other. So we use it, right?
I agree.
Don't. No one wants to see me.
So, you know, my competition is just with
down.
Myself.
But yeah, I mean, technically, the word competition, if you take the connotation that probably a lot of people have, that still remains, but it kind of pushes each other to do more. So we end up doing it and we keep collaborating with each other. So it's never like, ye mera idea, main apne mein karunga.
Sometimes if you see us at open mics and stuff, there will be times when I did something and then Naveen will come and say, you can add this joke to that. Or like Abhish would say something.
Yeah.
So we all keep collaborating. Like, even though we all have our individual careers, at every point, we're all
concentrating. That's except Biswa. No one likes him.
Yeah.
So usually we come in with that open mind and we come with that humility and Biswa comes and says, I'm the funniest, and we're like, fuck you, Biswa. And we all hate him. We all collectively hate him. That's a healthy competition.
It was sarcasm, guys.
Comedy duniya mein hui darar.
Comedians hate Biswa.
Kya sab Orissa ke comedian ke khilaaf bhadak rahe hain?
All right, let's go throw it open. Another question if there's somebody. Yes, ma'am. Where is this?
It's a very funny question, actually. So, the tagline below the Comic Sans says, the future looks funny. So, how funny your future looks to you?
Ooh.
Oh, sassy spoon at gmail.com.
Placeholder with your face on it.
You front bencher, tha na, class man. डाउट वगैरह पूछ रहा था टीचर को.
नॉट रियली
गाइस, तन्मय का इंस्टाग्राम फॉलो करो. वो हर दिन लिख रहा है कि वो कैसा, ही इज राइटिंग अ जर्नल एंड इज कीपिंग ट्रैक ऑफ हिज पर्सनल ग्रोथ. हिज फ्यूचर इज डेफिनेटली ग्रेट. ओके,
तू बिस्वा का इंस्टाग्राम फॉलो करो. ये देख कौवा, ये देख कौवा, पिजन देखो पिजन. बहुत फनी. quality original content that I look for.
Healthy competition is what we're talking about.
This is not sarcasm, guys.
Sahi hai, yaar, sahi hai.
All right. Do you want to take some more time answering that?
Nahi, nahi.
All right, great. Some stuff which are funny. Any other question? Anybody else? Yes, ma'am. Can we get her a mic, please?
Oh, yeah. Hi, my name is Aditi Chaudhary.
Okay.
And my question is for Vijay. Yeah. So,
sorry, I can't see
so
you.
Sir, okay. Yeah, how is comedy as a category faring on OTT? I mean, we've talked so much about it.
So, ye front bencher ye.
It's a medium bencher.
Well, here we are. 14 stand-up specials in year one, 20 plus in year two. Comicstan 6 series that have come from some of these creators here. I think, you know, it's really dawn of day one as far as comedy on Prime Video is concerned. And we're super excited for you guys to see Comicstan and see the lineup of talent that just one show like this with this kind of mentors has actually unpacked for customers in the country. It's a great time to be a comic.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. All right. We have time? We have time. Yeah. Well, lunch abhi jam raha hai. Yeah, yes, ma'am. Yes. You have a mic? No, there it is.
Good evening. My question is for all of you. Like, when we are going to see you in Hindi television, where you're giving a barabar ka takkar to Kapil Sharma shows?
It's good. We should ask this question to TV televisions also. And when will we get that? All right. I'm going to throw this question open. Biswa?
If we get an opportunity and if we like the script and the tone of the show, then obviously we'll be open to doing that. But such an opportunity has not presented itself so far. So yeah, if anybody's listening, I can audition ke liye aa sakta hun.
Comedy Nights with Biswa.
Sure. Anybody else wants to take that? All right.
I don't want to say anything because the quote will get looped.
Yeah.
And it will be on every news channel tomorrow.
Yeah.
So just have to be careful. Yeah, so when opportunity presents, we shall be there with both our hands.
But right now, Amazon Prime is best.
All right, let's throw that question open again. Anybody else?
Oh, great. Koi class mein question nahi puchta tha.
Oh, nice. Wow.
Wow.
You did a good job, guys.
Yeah. Yeah. Ho gaya na?
Either it's clear. Yeah. Yeah. All right, awesome.
Okay. Oh, shucks, wait. Abhish, wait.
Yeah, what happened, man?
I don't know where my cue cards
are. Here, don't worry, I have cue cards.
Thanks. Okay.
Thank God they're cue cards. They don't know what's written here. All right, that kind of brings us to the end of before we actually do, can we have a round of applause for all of you who came here today? That was, thank you for being patient. Thank you for such, actually, very interesting questions. We were a little nervous, but these questions are super fun to answer. I hope you had a lot of fun. Also, remember that Comicstan will be releasing on the 13th of July. First four episodes will be out. Two episodes out of those, the first two will be free. Sure, for the people who like the free word. Enjoy, enjoy. Do ke baad, they're like, ah,
okay, thank you so much, guys.
All right, and please join us for some lunch.
Yeah, thank you.
Which is now available somewhere. Bye bye.
Again, starters are free, then you have to pay, take a subscription for.
Yes.
Starters are free, and then you have to pay
for the main course.
Please put your hands together for your hosts this afternoon. Let's hear it for your hosts, the super talented, super funny, and multifaceted comedians, Sumukhi Suresh and Abhish Matthew. Well, by the time they're walking on the stage, let's get to know about our hosts. Sumukhi Suresh, let's hear about her first. Well, who's Sumukhi Suresh? She is a stand-up comedian, writer, and actor. She started comedy with improvisation, and thus uses it in all her work. She is known for her character work and has written a sketch show with Naveen Richard called as Go Straight, Take Left. In 2017, she created her first Amazon Prime exclusive, Pushpavalli, and made sure she will be the creepy friend at all our parties. And what can we say about Abhish Matthew? He is a versatile content creator with the staggering success of his talk show, Son of Abhish. from musical comedy to even deconstructing and analyzing the formation and delivery of jokes, Abhish has made his mark on one of the best stand-up comedians in India. Abhish has also featured in numerous sketches over the years and is well known as one of the first viral Indian YouTubers of this generation. So guys, let's give it up for them once again.
Hi, thank you so much. Wow, that was a...
very comfortable.
Wow, I didn't know you did so many things, Smukhi.
I never knew I did so many things.
I should probably hire whoever wrote that introduction for Son of Abhish writing.
I will just hire that person for life.
Yes. So hi, how are you guys? You guys are good? How many of you are here for the Comicstan lunch, huh?
Lunch, huh? Oh, he said comics are lunch or camera aise upar aaya ekdam.
Lunch abhi?
Lunch kahan pe?
It's good. We'll go through the launch before we go through the lunch. My name is Abhish Matthew.
My name is Sumukhi.
That's it? Oh,
that's no. It?
Just a first name basis?
Yeah, my dad Suresh. Well, kya karein?
Sumukhi and I have also hosted the show Comicstan. I don't know if you have seen every tweet, every post, every Instagram story, every Instagram post, every message on WhatsApp group, everything that we are doing. We guys are there at Comicstan. We've got 7 of India's top comedians also judging the show. This is going to be a fun show. It's the first time we're all come together.
Yeah, first time actually. Abhish, you said all of this and you know what her face was?
What? You didn't see?
Wow. Shooting chal raha hai.
Well, I guess we need to do more tweets, it seems. No. Thank you, ma'am. The last time I think everyone came together was during my marriage.
I wasn't invited.
Oh, shit, sorry.
Kyunki kya hi kar lu main.
Never mind.
It's okay, Abhish. I'm fine. Anyway, you guys, how are you guys doing? Pani wani ho gaya? Chai pani? Everyone's had lunch? No? Oh, lunch is happening later. Sorry. Yeah.
See, no? I like it. They're already like, come on, man. Just
get on with it.
Give us the lunch.
Okay. Okay. Yeah, let's begin then.
Yeah, let's begin.
Yeah. Okay. Well, Amazon Prime Video has been synonymous with comedy since the launch of its 14 stand-up specials, which happened in 2017.
Yeah, but not just the 14 comedy specials. There was some amazing comedy series that came out on Amazon Prime Video.
Yeah.
For example, my favorites were there, such as Lakho Mein Ek. Has anyone seen Lakho Mein Ek?
Lakho Mein Ek.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's right. I love that. Going viral. Has anyone seen Going Viral? Yeah.
Yeah. Oh,
and
yeah.
Yeah. Die Trying. Has anyone seen Die Trying?
Die Trying? Yeah. Awesome. Oh.
And oh.
Thank you.
Obviously, my favorite, Chacha Vidayak Hai Hamare by Zakir Khan was also something I really enjoyed. Oh yeah, that's right. Son of Abhish is also syndicated. Please go check it out. Mera show hai uspe.
Wow.
Just Abhish Matthew likho, ek hi show aega.
कुछ मत देखो सर, डिलीट कर दो, रिपोर्ट कर दो शो को.
नो, यू नो व्हाट्स फनी, इफ यू राइट अभीश मैथ्यू ऑन अमेज़न प्राइम वीडियो, यू नो व्हाट पॉप्स अप? केनी सेबास्टियन स्पेशल. दैट्स राइट
अभीश. वेल
अमेज़न
प्राइम आल्सो राइट्स जोक्स ऑन द साइड.
But even though 2018 is going to be even more fun. Now, the entire success of this comedy journey that we've all been part of, I mean, the entire comedy fraternity with Amazon Prime Video has been incredible. But this is the first time. And when I mean the first time, this is, you don't understand the magnitude and the madness our managers had to go through.
Yeah.
To lock all of our dates, all 9 of our dates to do all of this together. So if you don't mind, can we have a round of applause for the managers just to start with?
Woo!
Oh man, I don't know how they can afford therapy at that salary. It's sad. But it's the first time that we're going to be seeing today the trailer launch of Amazon Prime Video's next unscripted reality format with all the comedians that you would see here on stage tonight. And that show is called Comicstan. Give me a round of applause for Comicstan.
Come on, Talia. Talia, guys. Yeah. Come on, yeah. And before we go further, let's have a peek at this comedy journey on Amazon Prime Video. Yeah? What's the fuss about? This is my cue, okay? And I don't know where the video will come. Has it come behind me? Has it? Is it coming?
You know,
it's coming.
Lights are going
light
off.
Light off, okay.
Romantic.
Oh, shit.
Be out. There's going to be a lot more that's going to be happening. Sumukhi. You're also there.
Thank you. Twice. Two pictures. Same picture, but sorry.
Same picture twice.
Oh, yeah, that's all. Photo shoot ke liye utna hi paisa tha. That's all. Guys, please, mere photo bhej dena mujhe. Thank you, sir.
Now, but before we actually continue, none of you guys, none of us, none of any of this would have been possible if we do not thank the one gentleman who made all of this possible. So before we bring him on stage, I do want to try something out with you because I just want to see how free your hands are. Do you guys know how to applaud? Okay, good. Not right now. You know, if level zero is like petting a hamster with zero volume and 10 minutes, Sukhbir aa gaya perform karne ke. In that level of excitement, let's start with a zero, start applauding at zero. It's very good. Very polite, very British applause.
Aram se, aram
very
se.
Nice. Thoda pyar pyar se. Thoda sa pyar, halka sa. Bring it up to one. Bring it up to three. Matlab, bring it up to five. Matlab, bachon ko jaise thappad maarte, utne pyar se. Seven, nine. All the way up to 10, bringing on stage the head and director of content of Amazon Prime Videos, Mr. Vijay Subramaniam! There you go. Thank you so much. All right.